You will be applying your design on this clay or this salt dough that you bake or the one that you dry them. So draw these shapes on the clay. I won't draw these lines in here because this space are too small, so I will just color it straight away here. For coloring, you can use color markers and apply it here on your clay and follow the sketch that you draw before. Thank you.